President Xi Jinping opened his Communist Party's Congress. In a speech to more than 2,000 delegates, the leader of One Party China laid out his vision for the future of the world's most populous nation. He stressed his goal of reunifying the self-ruled island of Taiwan with China.
The resolution of the Taiwan issue is a matter for the Chinese themselves to decide. We insist on striving for the prospect of peaceful reunification with the greatest sincerity and with the greatest effort. However, we are not committed to abandoning the use of force, and we reserve the option of taking all necessary measures.
Taiwan was quick to respond to Xi's remarks, stating that peace and stability in the region is the common responsibility of both sides. Chinese Communist Party members are expected to hand Xi a rare third term, possibly strengthening his